A crisp late April day sees my good mate Hans, his friend Rob, and Austrian guide Christoph join me on a three-day trip, where we plan to fish a few local rivers in search of some brown and rainbow trout. Rob is very familiar with the area, being a local, so we've left it up to him as to where we'll fish each day. The weather has really turned it on, so it's with some confidence that we rig up for a look at one of Rob's local spots. The boys are in a jovial mood, and we take time to soak up the early morning vibe and rig the rods before setting off for a look. Being the guest, Christoph will be in the hot seat for the majority of shots, and it's no surprise that he's on the board first after a quiet start.
Well, Christoph's broken our duck. It's been very, very slow. Hasn't it, Rob?
Yeah. Warming up slowly.
Yeah.
Interestingly, the fish have been few and far between and not showing much sign of feeding so far, and it's almost lunchtime.
Yeah, he's a nice condition, yeah. He's seem to be around the 5-4. Oh, it's a lovely condition, yeah.
I hate Hans when you do that.
Hey, what?
Lovely fish.
Oh, nice fish for the start.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Hey guys.
Rightio, let's go home. Have a beer.
Have a beer.
Wow, that's a beauty.
Yeah, look at that.
That's gotta nice be over bag. 5.5 foot. That's beautiful. Okay, give us a quick look. That's just gorgeous, isn't it? Beautiful. Well done, mate. Get him away.
That easy.
Yeah.
It's that easy.
Okay, I'm done.
Yeah. Well, we'll see if you say that in another half hour.
Yeah. We will see. Super nice.
Left and further off. Yeah, I'm looking for something. He is there, half a metre to the right. He's moving. Oh, look, he's trying to get it, mate.
We've had to make do until now, landing a bunch of smaller rainbows. But Christoph is attached to something a lot bigger.
Well, we've caught a bunch of fish, smaller ones. It's been a long, trying day, but Christoph's hooked into quite a nice one, so we're going to have a look.
He's stuck there, right?
You can't hardly move him.
Yeah, I can see that.
He's just going.
We'll be right back.
yourself.
Well done.
That's a good fish, mate. Well done. Well done, boys.
Hey!
Bit less. Not quite as long as I thought.
6.5.
Oh, 6.5, okay, yeah, it's not very long.
Good morning, Carlos. Oh, it was like, just a block inside.
It's the sort of fish that can make a slow day, much to our collective relief.
Beautiful.
That's what we want them to do.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Got it. Hey.
We check a few more spots on the way home, but our minds are firmly fixed on tomorrow. We're heading to a location new to me, and quite different in nature to most waters I've fished. Rob reckons it can be tricky, and the spotting awkward, with the low, late season sun angle. But the lads are buoyed by another stunning day, and are keen to walk some miles to see what the river has on offer. Again today, it's more about exploration and Christoph getting a fish or two than anything else. And we make good time to the river. What greets us is a wonderfully scenic and broad valley, with its own special charm, as the slow-moving stream meanders its way through peaceful tussock plains and rolling patchwork hills. The tannin-stained water and low sun angle indeed make for tough spotting. And the few we find are more interested in ignoring our flies or chasing each other around. This is hardly surprising given the time of year, but we press on hoping for better things.
Yeah, we're too far up, yeah.
As we take in the beauty of the place, the fishing takes a back seat to just being there, and we wander in that languid, unhurried way that is often necessary on a slow day out.
Yeah, 4 feet, 5 feet.
We find a pair of browns in an awkward spot, and Christoph is targeting them from the far bank.
There's two, it's one beside, behind the other one.
The other one is a bit smaller. Come in.
Yeah, they're chasing each other up.
Further up now. Further up. A meter ahead of
the drift is set to be problematic, with a back current causing some drag issues.
Yeah, not, but that might angle in actually. He's back in front of the rock again.
Can I get back?
You have to put a big downstream reach on it.
Yeah, the water is, I can reach whatever I want, the water is pushing that way.
Yeah, well that's all you can do.
Wait.
He's coming at it.
Yeah.
Oh!
That was your one.
Was not my flight.
Okay, do it back in there again.
Yeah.
Must have been your one.
I thought it was yours.
That's a bit short, a meter more.
I think that was your one, mate.
Yep.
No, I saw my flight.
Okay.
Meter
come
more.
In.
Oh, it's come to inspect the end of your fly line. You're probably slightly overcasting.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Hang on, it's coming.
Yeah, yeah, I leave it.
Should have seen that one.
Yeah.
Further over, mate.
It's a big fish.
And I wouldn't cast that far up. Yeah, better.
That's better. Still your side of him, though.
More in the current.
Right on that edge of that bubble line.
Four.
Four.
Be worth a cast because some of them aren't, they're just sort of sitting there, moving around.
These spawning fish signal we're unlikely to have any joy chasing them today. And while we wander along checking a few more pools, our minds are already back at the car and locked on rising above today's lack of fish, with our final river choice tomorrow.
That was amazing.
Come up so slowly, but that wasn't rising to anything. That was
it's just plain.
Sure, yeah. But one rose over there, that was more of a rise.
Our last shot of the pair of large browns sees Christoph lining them up.
Oh, he's coming over.
Come in. Yeah.
Oh!
But the mist set sums things up and draws the curtain on a thoroughly enjoyable but luckless day out.
What happened? He ate it.
I had an angle straight out of his mouth. Super warm at the moment, huh?
It's a rainbow fishery today, and as they spawn later than browns, we hope for normal feeding patterns to give us the chance to hook a few, maybe even on dries.
yesterday. Yeah, same. Yeah, I really like it. The beautiful moment, character.
So what are you tying up there, Christoph?
Oh, I'm just fixing an indicator. Oh, looking like I can't see the fish really well from down, so I think the indicator will help a lot.
Yep. Set the scene. We've seen a really nice rainbow in the water behind us. Looks like a real solid one, so we're just off rigging up the giddy. New morning after a tough day yesterday. Let it drift through though.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's coming.
Well done.
Oh.
Oh, he dropped him.
It's not the start we wanted, but we soon find another, and Christoph is up again with a heavy indicator nymph rig.
Can you see him okay? Oh yeah.
If you look centre right, a large rainbow is chasing another, and they end up swimming right under Christoph's fly line without even noticing it. They turn at just the right moment, and the trailing fish sees the nymph.
Yeah, what up, mate?
We take it as a sign that our luck may be changing.
Yeah, well done.
Nice big fish.
Oh, that's a lovely fish there, Christoph. Just lift him up a little bit. Beautiful. Okay. Get him away, buddy. Well done. Awesome. Awesome bit of work. Well done, mate.
Oh, yeah. Great. Great start of the day.
Yep. There's one word I have. Next.
Next.
I've been directed to have a cast, so I'm working my way in behind this feeding rainbow. I can't see him from my angle, and Rob's helping out.
Yeah, just probably a meter above the rock.
That's good.
Good, come in.
It's come in.
Yep.
Yo, that's the one.
Yeah, it looks like a female.
Yeah, it's a female, right?
Oh man, I got some fucking nice shots of that.
It's a beautiful fish, Christoph. Gorgeous, eh? Oh, back away she goes. You going back in? Right, fly change number 3. Standing amongst the really annoying Matagari. He's trying to eat every fly that goes past.
I have no idea where a fly is.
Well done. You didn't even have time to enjoy that.
Oh, beautiful fat fish, Hans.
How the hell did you pin it between the two rocks?
Look at that condition.
Oh, that's...
Yeah, five. Four.
That's a beauty.
It's super nice condition fish.
How the hell did you manage to land that in about 10 seconds?
You put it in, in
the rocks here.
Oh, you wedged it in the two rocks.
Yeah, and I was just with the net there and it tried to move out.
And it slid out.
Poor mother.
Might have to beat that out.
Oh, super nice fish. Healthy, clean, huh? Look at that bright side. Hold on.
Nice little fish, eh? Oh, it's gorgeous. Alright.
We're pushing upstream for a few kilometres to where Rob knows there is better holding water as the valley flattens out.
Looks like a submarine, mate. looks like a submarine.
It's Rob's turn for a crack, and they found a big rainbow jack that looks like he's feeding well.
Is there a good fish in there?
Nope.
No, oh, just
he had a cicada on and he took down. Okay.
Yep. Rob has seen a position for a cast and has opted for an indicator nymph rig.
Right on.
Wait.
I was getting the indicator. You did it.
Well, he ate the indicator. Oh. Bad luck. Flew back and smashed the indicator.
Fucking smashed the indicator.
Well, how's that? Beautiful fish down here. Feeding away happily. Han says, well, I reckon he'll take a dry. He's just under the surface and he'd lifted a bit. But Rob went with an indicator nymphs and he ate the indicator.
Oh well, maybe this time then.
He's slightly right again, Rob.
It's another large bow, and Rob goes again with the same rig.
Right, all right.
There now. No, he's not interested. That's it.
Yeah, it's good.
The indicator drags under early.
It's coming over.
And we have to call it from the flash of the trout's mouth.
Lift. Yeah, well done. Oh, bad luck.
That's just behind him.
Third time lucky, perhaps?
Just let it, leave it in the water. There he is. You seen him? Okay,
you can get a little
cast.
Bit closer.
He's a little bit further to the middle now.
Slightly longer and slightly right.
He's coming.
Lift.
Oh, that was a lift, mate. You can call that a lift. Yep.
Bad
that
luck.
That was him.
He was a good jack, too.
Oh, yeah. Too early.
Sometimes the fishing gods aren't smiling upon thee.
There are about three fish cruising this rock wall. And I have one lined up with a dry fly.
Well, something is
Someone else got something on?
Yeah.
I'm encouraging Hans to have a go, as another fish is chasing my hooked one.
Sorry mate, my bad, I didn't get the head up.
The other one.
My bad, there we go.
Yeah, morning Carlos.
It's all on, man. That's a nice fish.
Coming around to 4.5 again.
too.
I wonder if it was the same one, you just carried on up through there to there. Or is it, or was three fish in here?
Okay, there it is.
Wait for him to rise, and then you'll know.
Yeah,
there you go.
Ready, buddy?
With a good fish feeding in front of him, Christoph tangles, and the boys really give it to him.
Let's do it.
Bastards. Opposite the rock, the big rock is opposite that point of that.
Christoph's using my rod and is getting the feel of the longer leader.
It's a long leader too, Christoph.
Yeah, perfect.
It caught a little bit of drag. A little bit less. Keep trying. I think it's just a rhythm. You just got to get it in the right place at the right time.
There he is again. Greg. Yeah, leave it. Yeah. Yours.
Well done, buddy. Oh, it's a fat fish.
Yeah, beach him. Nice catch too.
That's a beauty.
Beautiful fish. Oh yeah, really nice, huh?
Yeah. Well, that's nice effort there, Christoph. Let's have a look at that beautiful fish that run you around all over the pool. Gorgeous. Okay, get her away.
Phew! This fish.
Well done, my man. As usual, made the casting look a fairly easy thing.
Oh, yeah.
Further up.
I saw it, man.
see the fucker out.
Big hit.
Oh yeah,
that
was a big fish.
It's a good fish, huh?
I reckon he squirted that out. He took it fast. I waited for his head to go under, felt nothing.
Welcome to the club, Mike.
What's with that?
It's getting late, but we found a fish rising right next to some flood debris on a rock.
It's a long lead. He's out to the right of there. Just wait for it to come down. Other side of them. Yeah, pretty. Oh, ho, 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 ho.
It's the best fish we've seen today. And Hans is using my rod that I haven't changed the tippet on from the last trout.
That tippet, I wouldn't go really hard because no one's changed it. I think there's a couple of scuff marks on it. Just take it easy. Might need a net man here. It's a good fish, Hans. No, you need a net.
What's the rock?
Yeehaw!
Is it muddy? Beautiful. Fuck. That's a gem.
Alright,
get him wet then.
Give him a bit of water.
Yeah, that's
it. Give him back, get back in the pool, eh?
He'll be right. He'll go flat out up there.
That's a lovely fish.
Hey. Yeehaw.
Did it?
We've got to go soon, but we can probably go up another pool or two. Well, it's been a hell of a lot of fun. The boys are heading back. I'll be joining them. Just finished with a cracking rainbow, pushing up around 6 pounds. Wasn't easy, but they got on the dries in the end. And yeah, we certainly banked a few.